Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about internship opportunity at Coal India Limited for students and young professionals. If you are watching this video for the first time, kindly subscribe to our channel Suranga Only so that you will get notified whenever we post videos related to mining. Coal India Limited in its board meeting approved internship training in Coal India and its subsidiaries for students who are pursuing undergraduate and postgraduate degree from recognized universities and to unemployed young professionals who had obtained their graduation degree within 2 years from the date of application. The main objective of this scheme is to help students and young professionals to have a better understanding of industrial working system in Coal India Limited and its subsidiaries. This scheme is introduced for many disciplines, but in this video we are going to concentrate only on mining discipline. Eligibility condition: the college which you are studying or which you have completed your degree should have made up to the rank of 80th in latest ranking given by National Institutional Ranking Framework of Ministry of Human Resource. You should have minimum 70% or more in your engineering degree, and candidates with achievements in extracurricular activity at national and international level will be preferred more. Students who are now pursuing their engineering degree and who have completed their degree and not employed within 2 years from their date of graduation are eligible to apply for this scheme. The other features of this scheme: the duration of internship ranges from minimum 2 months to maximum 6 months. Normally, single candidate only must take a project, but depending upon the project demand, the CIL may increase the number of candidates in a project, but it should not be more than 3. Each student will be given ₹30,000 per month as a stipend for the project. Certificate will be provided to candidates on successful completion of the project. The list of topics for this scheme given by Coal India Limited that you can see on the screen. As a candidate, you have to select one topic in which you want to do internship project at Coal India Limited, and the same you have to apply online in Coal India website. The candidates are selected based upon their college ranking, their cumulative marks scored in the degree, and their any extracurricular activity if they have. It is a very good opportunity for young students and young professionals to have a very good exposure at Coal India Limited regarding their industrial working experience. You can download the detailed information regarding this internship scheme from the link given in the description. Hope this video was very useful to you. Subscribe to our channel for more videos.